favorite moment sa Clash panel ay yung mga hontahan namin na hindi niya nakikita. Pero more than that is yung support namin sa Clashers, whether win or lose, we are so proud of them.
Itong fourth na episode wherein kailangan talaga namin pumili kasi mahirap magbitaw ng isang Clasher. Syempre, hindi naman po pwede yun na pareho mong i-keep at kailangan talagang isa lang ang pipiliin. So, yun yung mga moments na heartbreaking, kumbaga, para sa amin. I don't know if you've noticed it, but it's a nice moment for all of us.
Ay, syempre, yung ano, kaguluhan naming tatlo, na kami nagtalo-talo, na ang ganda-ganda, hindi namin alam kung bakit kami nagtalo-talo bigla. Pero, it's such a fun and very lively and energetic time for the three of us.